Hello, in this series of videos I'm going to be showing you around my new book, Grade 5 Music Theory, The Ultimate Guide. I've designed this book so that anyone can learn all they need to know to ace their Grade 5 Music Theory exam for the ABRSM's new online exam format from 2020. Part 6 of the book is all about chords. A triad is a chord which contains three notes, the root, the third, and the fifth. If the root is the first note of the scale of the key, then these three notes are called chord 1. To work out all of the chords in a key, we can draw a chord line. Start by writing 1 to 5 in a row using Roman numerals. These are the Roman numerals for 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Add the roots of the key that the music is in above these numerals. Let's do a C major chord line first. Add the thirds above these roots and the fifths above these thirds. Reading upwards, we can see that chord 1 in C major is C, E, G. Chord 2 is D, F, A. Chord 3 is E, G, B. Chord 4 is F, A, C. And chord 5 is G, B, D. One additional thing we need to add to the chord line is inversions, which tells us what the lowest note in the chord is. This is covered in full in the book. For more music theory tips, tricks, and easy to remember methods, buy Grade 5 Music Theory, The Ultimate Guide from the link in the description. The next video in this playlist will be tempo terms from Part 7, Terms and Signs.